There you go. I hope that makes you happy. He's gonna steal my kill. Fucking stupid! I'm spraying him and he gets better bloom than me and I'm dead? What the fuck, man? I hate this fucking shit, man. That's so stupid. I literally have high ground and I'm spraying on him, dude. And I do no damage. And he lands after fucking launch padding away and melts me? My reticle's on him the whole fucking time. Fucking dumbest shit I've ever seen in my life. What's up, man? So insane. Why did I fall all the way down here?
Anyways.
Fucking dumb, dude. This game is so dumb.
That was trash. bullets like auto aimed at you.
Fuck you.
Do you want my luck?
Yes, and... Oh, are you gonna say that I have to play with you to get your luck? Because we won the first game we played yesterday? What is that? Chad, that's so creepy. Got a long way to go. Might as well keep moving. Yes! You got it. You got it, Poke. You deserve it, buddy. Fuck. Back the fuck up, bitch. Yo, what's up, Venom? What's going on, brother? How you doing? Still.
Yo, Venom, what's going on, brother? If I didn't say that already, I'm glad you're here. I'm telling you. Alright, we need mats, guys. Having some food, learn a bit more about Red Dead.
Oh, dude, Venom! I found out this saddle that's way better than any saddle you can buy in the store. All you have to do is get a perfect alligator skin and bring it to the trapper. It's way better than any skin you can... the panther one might be better, but finding a panther is hard.
Wow. Oh, is it? There's a big pot here. Thank goodness. Hello? Come on. Dude, the game's literally wants to choose a glitch right now. That glitch where you can't build. So lovely. You epic. Okay. We're looking pretty good. Fucking zombies, dude. Oh my god. I fucking hate that shit so much. What the fuck are you doing, bitch? Oh look, he didn't have many mats either. Fuck. Are you serious right now?
Come on! How the fuck did he even do that, bro?
Everybody's a good fucking builder. Come on, hit him. Let's go, baby! Let's go! These trash cans off me. Holy shit.